Let's begin with the calibration of a single ICP microphone. Select the channel setup worksheet. Each row corresponds to one channel on the SCADIS. Attach the microphone to the first dynamic channel on the SCADIS front end using the appropriate cables. In the channel setup, turn on the input 1 channel by checking the box next to the input name. Set the channel group ID to acoustic. Set the input mode to ICP. In the calibration worksheet, enter the specific information for the calibrator being used. A microphone calibrator produces a specific frequency and amplitude level, so the current sensitivity in millivolts per pascal can be calculated. The unit for a microphone is PA, which is an abbreviation for the sound pressure measurement unit of pascals. In this case, 1000 Hz and 94 dB RMS are settings from the calibrator. The frequency of 1000 Hz is common for microphone calibrators because the A weighting curve has 0 dB of attenuation or gain at that frequency, so it cannot affect the calibration value. Attach the calibrator to the microphone and turn it on. Press the check button and then the start button. The calibration time history and frequency spectrum should show on the left-hand side. If the calibrator signal is present, the calibration starts. When the calibration is finished, the message area turns green. The newly calculated calibration values are shown in a column called New Sensitivity. The previous calibration values are shown in the column labeled Actual Sensitivity. Press the Accept button to update the calibration values. The new sensitivity values will replace the actual sensitivity values. Both fields will now have the same values and will be active everywhere in LMS Test Lab, including the channel setup. The channel status, OK, sensitivity difference, is acceptable in this case. The message is created because there is a difference between the calibrated sensitivity and the nominal sensitivity value. The nominal sensitivity is a representative value for a specific model of transducer. For example, a certain class of microphones may have a 45 millivolts per pascal sensitivity value. In order to change the field called nominal sensitivity, scroll to the right in the calibration worksheet channel section. Change the value from 100 to 45. Performing the calibration again results in a different channel status. Here you can see that the channel status is now OK and there is no sensitivity difference message. This concludes the calibration of a single microphone.